Hi, I am Srihan. Welcome to our channel Technical Srihan. Subscribe my channel. Let's watch this video so everyone will think about their body and be great. Let's start the video. Diabetes, a group of metabolic diseases that cause high blood sugar level type 1 diabetes, is a situation where body is unable to produce insulin. Drinking water helps control the blood sugar levels. Erratic blood sugar is a common problem nowadays, and a lot of people are looking for ways to control diabetes naturally. It was in 2012 when my mother discovered that she had type 2 diabetes after a routine blood test. Daily medication and the health troubles that silently come along with diabetes were not the ideal concept to her. Since she used to give insulin shots to my dad and regularly took him to the doctors for years, she did not want to go through the same path. Therefore, she wanted to manage diabetes naturally, planned to follow a strong regimen in order to reverse her condition. She lost weight almost 6 to 7 kgs, started her morning walks and yoga sessions, and paid close attention to her diet and caloric intake. Moreover, to keep her blood glucose level in control, she regularly monitored her blood sugar and her medicines, which helped her to maintain her body's insulin level. So far, she has been able to control her diabetes and its consequences with these natural diabetes remedies. However, most of us are not able to follow such strict diet and routine, and usually get swayed whenever we see exotic desserts. Most diabetics complain of having strong urges of eating sweet things, and that's completely normal. If you are suffering from diabetes, then you may eat sweet things once in a while, but remember, moderation is the key. Having said that, there are many natural diabetes remedies through which you can manage diabetes. You may also consult your doctor before you try anything new to your diet. But before we tell you how to control diabetes naturally, let's understand what is diabetes and how it affects our health. What is diabetes and what are its types? Diabetes is a group of metabolic diseases that cause high blood sugar levels. This may happen due to inadequate production of insulin by the pancreas or when the cells of the body do not respond to the insulin produced. Type 1 diabetes is a situation where one's body is unable to produce insulin. It usually develops in childhood or adolescence, but it may occur at any age. The other is a condition in which the cells in the body fail to respond to the insulin produced. This is called type 2 diabetes, and about 90% of all cases of diabetes worldwide are of this type. Other than these two types, there is also a third kind, gestational diabetes, which affects females during pregnancy. Diabetes is a group of metabolic diseases that cause high blood sugar levels. Natural remedies for diabetes. 1. Drink copper water. If you are looking for how to control sugar, then this is one of the most common home remedies you'll get to hear. It is believed that copper has many health benefits, and one of them is to keep diabetes in control. Drinking copper-treated water every day can help in controlling the symptoms. Put 1 cup of water in a copper vessel at night and drink the water next morning. When water is stored overnight in pure copper utensils, tiny copper particles leach into the water, making it copper charged. 2. Maintain healthy diet. It is imperative to control your carb intake. Since carbs are broken down into glucose that results in raising our blood sugar levels. Therefore, reducing carb intake can help with blood sugar control. Moreover, consuming an adequate amount of fiber-rich foods can help control our blood sugar. Adding more of soluble dietary fiber to our diet is the most effective. Eat more fresh vegetables and bitter herbs. Also read, 6 sneaky foods that raise your blood sugar levels the most. 3. Drink sufficient water. Have you been wondering how to control diabetes naturally? This is one of the most common home remedies for diabetes. A lot of studies say that drinking water helps control the blood sugar levels. Moreover, enough water intake will prevent dehydration and support kidneys to flush out the toxins through urine. Regular intake of water rehydrates the blood, which lowers your blood sugar levels and further reduces the risk of having diabetes. However, opt for water and drinks that are calorie-free. Natural remedies for diabetes. Drinking water helps control the blood sugar levels. 4. Manage stress levels. Stress has never done any good to anyone. It can only worsen the situation. Moreover, if you are diabetic, it may affect your blood sugar levels. When we are under stress, hormones like glucagon and cortisol are secreted, which, in return, spike up our blood sugar levels. Experts suggest the best way to manage stress is to exercise or meditate regularly. By doing this, you may see some significant changes in your mental and physical health, ultimately controlling your diabetes. 5. Have a sound sleep. It is very important to have at least 8 hours of sleep. It promotes good mental as well as physical health. If your sleeping habits are not proper, then it may affect your blood sugar levels and insulin sensitivity, which is a root cause of weight gain. Maintaining good sleeping habit will help maintain blood sugar levels and manage a healthy weight. Follow these remedies to control your diabetes naturally, however, consult your doctor before you apply them. Let's watch this video so everyone will think about their body and be great. Good news, video coming to Hindi version very soon. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel.